I always start a tattoo with testing a bunch of different placements. Usually, I try at least 2 spots, sometimes 3. This takes an extra hour of prep time, but it's all worth it. Client would come in with some ideas, but sometimes the tattoo just works better at another body part. You never really know until the stencil's actually applied on.